Okay, so you may ask yourself, out of nowhere, did you ask yourself, what about the fight of KSI versus Joe Weller? So that was the best fight I've ever seen in my life, bruh. Bruh. The best fight, like, I don't know why. I don't know why, bro. Why? Why? Like, just why? Like, what? Is it just because it's a YouTuber's fight versus another YouTuber? No, it's not that. I will be responding to the fight. That's it. I like doing that. Okay. Guys, sorry for the cringiness. That's just the way I am, so I'm really sorry. I know I'm not supposed to post today, but I just wanted to. Good, right? Okay. But, guys, my response to the fight is, good job. Good job to KSI. Yeah. But, for real, guys, all jokes aside, which is dope, okay, guys, I'll stop doing that, okay? Just leave a like and I'll stop doing it, okay? Okay, I did the switch. But guys, yeah, KSI called out Jake Paul and Logan Paul. And, you know, I don't really care. I mean, I know for a fact Jake Paul is gonna beat Comedy Shorts Boobs, Man Boobs. You know, just because. Just because he never trained yet. I mean, he did train, but he's not that strong, actually. Guys. And sorry, I'm talking really low. It's because I don't want to disturb my grandma. So, yeah. But I'll scream anyway, guys. What else? What did I have to say? Let me just look at my script real quick. I'm kidding, guys. I don't have a new script. Because if I did, it would be really better. That word doesn't exist. Really better. Wow. It'd be really better, guys. I'm creating that word, guys. Now in my vlogs, you're gonna hear me say that word. Yeah. But let's back on track right now, guys. KSI. Clean fight. Joe Weller was just defending. He wasn't actually punching, but I know what he was doing. He was actually, like, KSI was losing his energy, his cardio, punching him, and then Joe Weller was waiting for the right moment to punch KSI, and KSI will just, you know, be knocked out and something like that. And yeah, but that didn't happen. He actually made a video responding to that. KSI, he made a video responding to that he wouldn't lose his cardio versus Joe Weller, so, maybe that's true, maybe that's a lie, no one knows. And Joe Weller is actually, like, he's a good fighter. I can, you know, he is a good fighter, but he doesn't, like, that was a bad idea. Like, only defending was a definite bad idea, guys. Not that I have any experiences with it. It's just I'm responding to it how I thought of the fight. I was I wasn't there. I was watching the live stream. But yeah, I liked it actually, guys. I like the fight. Joe Weller, if you're watching this, or probably you won't be watching this. I don't know, I just think I'm famous, guys, but I don't know. But if by any chance he's watching this, you did a great fight, bro. I mean, Joe Weller did a great fight. He did a really good fight with KSI, but it wasn't his chance. Everyone loses, everyone makes mistakes. No, KSI wants to fight Logan Paul or any of the Paul brothers. But KSI, it's just, he decided already. Both of them decided the Paul brothers. Logan is gonna, oh my gosh, you guys already know this, but I'm just gonna say, Logan is gonna fight KSI. That looked awkward and wrong. And Jake Paul will fight Comedy Shorts Boobs. And yeah, guys, that was it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys Saturday. Peace.